that.
No. We had a great time tonight, everyone. Thank you for coming to our show. Thanks for having us. And a couple of old malfunctioning robots. We'd like to thank a few people, if you might. First, let's give it up for Steve the Granny in the back. Without him.
Yeah.
You guys are amazing. We use theater a lot. We're always top notch. We always keep coming back. Thanks for having us.
Let's go to the Walter Brothers for coming out here and.
Yeah, Walter Workers. Yeah.
We have spine germs if you want to. Of course, last but certainly not least, thank you all again for coming.
Yeah.
If not, don't embarrass yourself.
Where'd you get that pickle?
That's not a pickle.
What's that?
That's made of metal.
I know, but
at the 7-Eleven. It had a Deadpool 2 on it. I don't know. I still got a lot of those sitting at the 7-Eleven. Is that a joke?
Sure.
Throw in some pop culture. People remember that. 2 years, 3 years ago. And now, a final performance. Wait, is there anything we gotta announce? Like lines and stuff? No, we already did that. Autographs after the show! Buy some merch! Oh boy! Money in our wallets! Bigger, well, it's fat. With money, that is.
We also take credit cards.
Not moth eggs, like they currently have. What?
We also take credit cards, too. I mean,
we take credit cards, just hand them over. Any little donation tip going around the audience?
Social security numbers, we don't want to throw in there.
Cell phones, autographs you're not too happy with. Whatever.
Birth certificates.
Autographs are free, but we do have some merchandise as well, if you want to buy some.
Play the next song, sir, shut up. Can you see we're annoyingly talking?
It's actually my favorite part of the show.
It's my favorite.
This is where I can actually use them.
I just want to see them swerve in their seats like, we've been sitting here for over an hour. What is going on? Hello, who needs to go to the bathroom now? Raise your hand. Yeah.
Out every 10 minutes.
Petunia,
yeah.